I saw you in a photo at Sundance marching for women's rights. Yeah. And he happened to be with somebody that you know very well. Your husband was in the photo.
Yeah, yeah.
Do you consider yourself a feminist? And what role do you think men play in supporting women's equality?
I suppose I'd be considered a feminist. I believe in the equality of women. I have a mom, I have a sister. My standard for the women in my life is like, look, if no man can treat you better than I can treat you, they can't come. You gotta step up to the plate with respect, with acknowledgement, with support. You know, my sister is raised to know her value and to know that she stands behind no man. She you know, when she gets a husband, you stand side by side, equal partnership. You stand behind no one because you have to lift each other up. You can't do that if you are 30% of the value in your relationship or the household. You know, we owe a lot when it comes to women in terms of innovation, in terms of education, in terms of progression in life. So the old adage that a man needs to be leading this and needs to be, no. We're put on this earth to complement each other for a reason. Mm-hmm. You know, if men were supposed to be the dominant power, men would be on this earth by themselves. Mm-hmm. So I don't understand when women's rights are challenged, because you're talking about human rights. Mm-hmm. You talk about subjugating an entire culture that we heavily depend on for everything we need in terms of survival.
Wouldn't exist without a woman.
Exactly.
That's right.
So, you know, this whole charge to take away women's rights in Planned Parenthood makes no sense. And they lead on abortion. Abortion is less than 3% of what Planned Parenthood does. I don't even understand why it's a question in this day and age. Why are we challenging that?